Okay, where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for Betsy and Cole, they are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've known from the beginning who you're dealing with.
What the... Beck.
The name is... The name is... Mysterio.
So
all that stuff about someone hacking into your Mysteriums was a lie?
Not of my illusion.
Like the other illusions, the more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escaping. I'll show you.
Oh, you want to play fetch? Let's play.
Why are you doing this, man? You could have used your powers to make the city a better place.
This city never respected my talents.
This isn't how you get respect.
Fear breeds respect.
Beck?
Keep fighting. Doubting. It is the only way to defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is insulting! I control everything! I am a god! Your reality is what I deem it to be!
Now you're just making excuses!
Give up now, and I will spare your life!
No thanks!
No!
It's over.
So,
you managed to survive. Doesn't matter. Alive or dead, you will never escape my world.
Nice try.
Clever spider. You cannot win. I am infinite. When you are dead, the city will finally give me the respect I have earned.
You want respect? Then stop all this! Surprise? Maybe it's time for you to put some respect on my name.
Why am I losing power?
Time to get out of here.
The sim is down. Get it back.
I'm trying.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
Where is he?
Help. In here. Somebody
help. I knew you'd find me.
Still have a lot of questions.
This. Clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks. Things get messy.
Good luck, man.